Barada no Nemu Abu Gong.
In the future, try to hold on to important evidence, thank you.
You were there too, or...
I'm sorry, were you too busy thinking up a new regulation about rolling toilet paper the MIB way?
You don't like me, do you, Mr. Delacour?
Well, kidnapping tends to put Dr. Delacour in a bad frame of mind.
That people in authority.
Ray gun or no, you're still a cop.
And you're still a thief.
Look at my file. It's part of my charm.
There was no mention of that.
Got him! Or it, whatever.
Reloading.
pinned down.
Target neutralized.
Hey, watch the suit!
Recharging.
Recharging.
Whoa, regulation 186, no friendly fire.
Thank you.
It, whatever.
Don't worry, I got this. Now, are you sure these guns are calibrated properly?
The guns are fine. It might be your eyes. Don't lose them!
Stop distracting me!
Look out, more behind us.
Okay, check my blind spot. Can I get over?
Yeah. No, wait, no!
Too late!
No, they didn't. They're just going to New Mexico.
How do you know?
All of Chauncey's entourage kept talking about his mansion there, filled with gadgets, they said. Listen, about before, the book, sorry, and thanks for saving us.
You're welcome, Peter.
Wolfstein, Humperdinck, and Van Cloud Associates, I have a delivery of slightly delicate materials.
Mr. Chauncey is not expecting his delivery of rare action figures until next week.
Of course. My apologies for the surprise visit, but we came into possession of an item we believe Mr. Chauncey would like for his special collection.
Please hold it up to the camera. Wait. It was just working earlier. Can you please be more specific on the nature of the item?
Isn't this improper to share over an open communication channel?
Oh, yes, of course. Naturally. But I can't just let you in at the moment. We're having a bit of a meeting up here.
Understandable, but perhaps if Mr. Chauncey were to understand the delicacy of the situation.
How so?
I have information of an Egyptian nature that might appeal to your employer.
I'm sorry, I have no idea what you're referring to. Please leave the premises, or I shall be forced to contact the authorities.
What if I said I was the authorities? You see, the delivery is really a ray gun, huh?
What type of replica is that ray gun?
No, it's an actual ray gun, a gun that shoots rays.
Sir, I'm going to have to ask you to leave. Mr. Chauncey does not have time for pranksters selling silly toys that...
Oh, what I mean is, please go right in, sir.